Hey guys, a quick reminder to drink some water. We all know 70% of our body is made up of water, and it is very important in many processes of our body, be it digestion, circulatory system, assimilation, be it your skin, your hair. Every body part needs water, and that is what is important to keep hydrated yourself. You can even have, besides water, you can even have buttermilk, coconut water, lemon water. So I have made some 4 infused waters, and that is what you can take it as an everyday drink, because sometimes we forget to drink the normal water. So if it is infused with some of the ingredients, it gets that benefit of that ingredient into it, and we have that in mind to finish that water before the evening or so. So let's see what all 4 infused water recipes I have made. Have a look. So these are the 4 infused water which I have prepared. Let's see. The first one is lemon and chia seed. You can soak the chia seed and a lemon in water and try to finish this by evening. The second one is, so here I have ginger, I have cinnamon stick, some mint leaves and some tulsi leaves. A great immunity booster as well. The third one is with some citrus fruit, that is watermelon and mint. You can also have oranges, you can have maltas, you can have lemon and mint, you can have apple and mint as well. The third one is the normal one which everybody knows. It's lemon, mint and ginger. So these are the 4 infused water recipes I have made. You can try your one and share me the recipe of it, or you can even share the pic for it.